inside the blue line, along with Blueger. Here's Brian Dumoulin, fires it ahead, 2-on-2. Now Tanev shorthanded. Blueger accepts the pass into the circle, cuts toward the goal, the backhand, he scores! What a play! Teddy Blueger shorthanded, and it's 2-1.
Kincaid still down on one knee here as the Penguins pressure, control the play, and take a look at Tanev to Blueger. They're going to hang on to this puck. He turns Miller around and goes underneath the netminder. Beautiful play. Blueger said he wanted to hold on to the puck more, and he just shuffled that puck right by the paddle of Kincaid. He wasn't strong on his stick at all. It got just over the goal line. And another shorthanded goal for Teddy Blueger.